Man wicked, me ma ask you a question. You ever seen a rifle scrap a car down? If you don't know about the new song here from Jafras, you know a joke on the internet.
Nobody feel like man fit for more so than jelly anyway.
You know why I like that song here, and not just the lyrics alone. We are going to get to that. But the chorus just simple, and it have this chanting type of vibe. It's like the special I get some type of praises, or them a summon it, you know, a call up on it, and it just different.
Special. Yellow tape crime scene. Can't drive off on high beam. Special.
So think about it. When a gun crime happens, and you fill out everything that was involved in the act, we are talking about the killer, the gun, the ammunition, if there was a vehicle in play, but nobody never yet take the time out for mention the spent shell. And a that alone left on the crime scene when everything else leave. So spent shell special. No alliteration intended. So Jafras decide to sing about the finer things. Cause when the body dey on the ground, the spent shell dey on the ground beside it. As a reminiscence.
Bust the matic till my finger them tired of that. Put on the matic, rise the rifle and start wire that. Boy see bright light when me a fire that. People get up and cry like a choir that. Man full of my boy and ball on up. People about this iron dog. Rifle shot me come to them to fell off wall. I mean no left no witness of me name can call.
The lyrics here where me a go mention have 3 different meanings. It's like me a go do a top 10 most deadly lyrics for 2018 and put this in a one of the spot them. Jafras say, boy see bright light when him fire him gun. Either him attack the muzzle flare where I come off of him gun when him fire it, or him attack bright light the funeral home, or maybe at the bright white light where you go see at the end of the tunnel when him send you home. 3 different meanings to it, and it just so compact. It never long and stretch out for you say, yo, the lyrics are bad. It just short and wouldn't fly over anybody's head, and I appreciate bad lyrics.
Everybody pon his spot dead. Spend shell up on the wrong body with hot lead. Badness on the dash, chuck it like a flatbed. Boy, mama call and hear that dead. Bullet fall and boys get wet up. Massive murder when they kill it and tap up.
I like the flow of the song. I like the chorus, I like the first verse when him say, and a pit bull a bark, or the iron dog, or you know what him call the iron dog. But the second verse are my favorite. And the second verse him say, if you ever seen a rifle scrap a car dog.
Police forward pan crime scene, dead body on what squad he attack up. Spend shell. Yellow tape crime scene. Can't drive off a high beam. Spend shell.
So not even an award the man I go get for that bad chorus here, and not nice for the bad rhythm. If you ever drive and play this in your car loud, people are going to think say you're evil. So now we are jumping to the second verse of my favorite line, you know. And if you want to listen to the full song, you know that they're on Jafras Vivo.
Pull up in a boy skin. Them suffer the ice cream. If them feel like they were done, me tell Angola bring a seller come. Have you ever seen a rifle scrap a car down? Catch you off a yard and your vehicle make a car burn.
Have you ever seen a rifle scrap a... Hey, don't fuck with the truck. As I said, if you listen to that song here loud, people are going to think you're evil. Because basically, I'm talk about a crime scene. Very graphic, very gory. Bad lyrics, bad song, full of vibes. Just imagine this a playing a dance. How much blank could I'm boss?
And if I'm a thick man, I fire that a star gun. AK-47 that a war gun. And all who each up a shop, they so they pardon. Rifle shot a fire face, a Japan touch a rass gun. Bullet fall and boys get wet up. Massive murder when he kill it and tap up.
Me feel like when him say, if I'm a thick him a fire, it have to be a star gun. I don't think he means Star 9, probably, but I more think he means like a movie star gun, like all a Taurus, PT-92, or a Beretta, maybe a Glock, them type of gun where you don't see in a movie and all of them things, they're star gun. Let me know what you think though. That song here just out a couple days now, still a create a lot of buzz. I listen it from the day one when it dropped. And it's not a song where I grew up on me. I like it from my first hear it and I can't stop playing it. My uncle lent me a boombox the day the song you released. And ever since then, a problem may I tell you. Don't follow in my footsteps though. Don't make a neighbor call police for you.
Police forward from crime scene, dead body on what squad you take up. Spank shells, spank shells, spank shells.
So yeah, people, let me know if you don't like the song as much as me. The link I got in the description if you don't want to get an easier access to the song. If you don't want to search for it or whatever. I don't know the thing go. None of nice like how bingo. And the next thing we are going to talk about is the last video I did about Reigen King and Shano dissing the vloggers. Now, something good actually came out of that video. That video was an eye-opener. So while other vloggers and I were upset about the disrespect, something good actually came out of it. Remember, Shano complained that he released a good song and no vlogger gonna talk about it. Well, that was a lie. You have some vloggers talked about it and Shano didn't like it or acknowledged it. Shano later deleted the post off his Instagram, so maybe him realized I'm wrong. And when I do my video addressing the whole topic, I said that Shano should have just reached out to the vloggers, same like how him send him song to the radio stations and the selectors, etc. And since I do that video, up till now, I get over 40 or over 50 emails, DMs and the phone calls. Yes, I put my number up on Instagram too. For those who never know, Amari_Derry. And everybody are sending them song. Either for just give my opinion on how the song sound or how the process go for promoting on my channel. Needless to say, everyone are sending them song. You can stick to the traditional way of promoting if you want a song playing at the dance with 300 or 400 or 500 people. Well, on my channel, I can attract that same amount of people in 1 minute or 1 hour. You can still promote on your radio stations, but in this day and age, everybody on the internet, everyone have a smartphone in them hand. How much of a radio app downloaded on them smartphone? Sometimes you have to step away from the traditional ways. And the internet run things now. And every artist I publish them song on the internet on all platforms. So just that little thing here where Shano do, because of him ego, opened a lot of persons' eyes and make them feel okay for send them song to a vlogger. Well, not a vlogger, a dancehall reviewer, as a means of promoting. And it might take the next 5 years for people fully understand, because them still stuck in a tradition and not used to this new way, this new thing. But so far, since me do the last video, it look good. We not reach yet, but it look good. People usually sending them song like 3-5 persons a day, but this gonna all time high, 40 to 50 persons for the day. Yo, it look good. And me, I try my best to reply to everybody. Just keep it up. You send a song to radio stations, you send it to selectors, you send it to the newspapers, wherever you send it, you can send it to the dancehall reviewers. Not every dancehall reviewer, just the credible ones. And you know the thing already. Amari Derry and anybody else where you find credible, you favorite vlogger, where you see have a good platform and can get any music out there. Just study the audience where them have, if you want that type of audience there. Study the engagement so you can better decide if you want to use that particular vlogger there. Not all of them are good, so just stick to the good, credible ones. Same like radio stations, they have a bag of full radio station out there. So, uno must know what to do. So, quick summary, everybody I put them ego aside and I submit them songs to the dancehall reviewers. The game a change. And if I couldn't show on a graph of how since the last few days tax have gone up, a joke, man, but yeah, the game has changed and we like it. People appreciate the creativity and the analysis and all of the work I put into my reviews. Well, not this review, this piece of review, because this part is just a freestyle. But the review that you watch before it lead to talking about this. And yeah, you know the thing go. And don't forget, aloha, I keep December 16th. If you miss this, you know a joke. That Hawaiian event style, a girl in a grass skirt and all of them things there. Creativity. Yes, if you like creative reviews, you're going to like this creative event. So make sure you follow that. Aloha, December 16th, Barbican Beach. You don't know the thing, man tough.